Over here. Hey, Buckethead! Hello? Hey, Buckethead! Hello? Over here! Hey, Buckethead! Over here!
Huh?
quite a performance. Who are you?
I play the leading man. Who else? Fran, the Magicite.
Now then, I'll take that.
No, you won't. I found it. It's mine.
And then when I take it from you, it'll be mine. Exit stage right.
The guards do not smile on us.
I like it better that way. Freeze, eh? That's quite an entrance. Impeccable timing. If I didn't know better, I'd say they were waiting all along.
Stop running! End of the line. You have something that belongs to me. Damn!
All this way!
Fran, let's move! Off with you! Up and I will. What's going on, Fran?
I don't know. It's not hitting me.
Don't have time for this.
I'm slipping.
Not good.
What happened? A hover didn't just drop. It disappeared.
Ugh, forget it. Even if we could fly, the Ifrit's playing with fire, and I'd rather not get burned. We'll go the old-fashioned way. Not many Viera where you come from, thief.
It's Vaughn. Sorry.
Well, Fran is special in that she deigned to partner with a Hume.
Oh? Like a sky pirate that chooses to steal through the sewers.
Pirates? You're sky pirates? So you have an airship?
It's Balthier. Listen, thief, Vaughn. If you ever want to see your home again, you'll do exactly as I say. Myself, Fran, and you, we're working together now. Understood?
Don't even think you're getting this.
The thought never crossed my mind.
Yes!
Bring her down!
Jump down! Hurry!
She's not alone!
Our ranks grow by the hour.
And our troubles with them.
You all right?
Thank you.
I'm Vaughn. And this is Balthier, and hey! What's your name?
Amalia.
Amalia, huh? Nice to meet you.
There were others with me. I'm sorry. No.
Now, isn't that impressive?
Don't get any ideas. I said it's mine.
I'm afraid the jury's still out on that one.
You stole that?
Yeah.
Have you finished? When the guards don't report in, they'll come looking for us.
If they aren't already.
You should come with us. Better than being by yourself.
Very well.
What's wrong with her?
You have a lot to learn before we even get started on your thievery.
What's that mean?
The situation requires I accept such help as I find, though it be from thieves. I shall accompany you until we find my companions. No longer.
Let's think of her as a guest, then. Unlike Fran or myself, our guest probably won't be taking orders from anyone anytime soon, and she'll leave when she pleases. So we keep to our affairs and she to hers. I doubt we'll find her wanting in valor, being such an upstanding member of the Insurgents.
resistance. Well, what are we waiting for?
Insurgents. Most like they thought to take advantage of a lax watch at the palace while the fate's on. To feed the good consul a length of steel for his supper. I should think Vane used to such hospitality. Clever. He used himself as the bait to draw them near and then sent in the air brigade. A fine bloody banquet. I dare say I've soiled my cuffs. If a dungeon's waiting for us at the end of the night, it had best have a change of wardrobe.
Yeah. Stand where you are.
Now's not the time.
They think me some common thief.
Better than a common assassin.
These people have done nothing. Release them.
What are you doing?
Don't interrupt me. I'm thinking. Wait!
Where'd you go?
He didn't know what he was doing. You have to let him go. You have to.
Pinello. Sorry. That dinner will have to wait.
I told you.
That's enough!
Leave him alone!
Hold on to this for me, would you? Just until I bring Vaughn back.
On your feet, you, Aria.
All right. Edgy, aren't we?
It's Paul Fear, my brother.
What does that philanderer think he's doing? I was to kill Paul Fear, not those addle-pated Imperials.
I brought you some of those flowers you like. Galbana lilies. Remember? You always said how they smelled nice and how pretty they were. Remember? The king. Did you? Were you really a part of it? Even if you were, Captain Bosch must have tricked you into it.
You're awake.
Where are we?
Prison. Where else? More a dungeon, but it's really all the same. It's just a corpse. Jump at every little thing down here and you'll wear yourself out. It's not even a proper dungeon. They just sealed off the bottom level of the fortress. Take a look around. We're not the first they've thrown down here.
Where's Fran?
She's off trying to find us a way out. Remember what curiosity killed? Just a friendly word of advice. This is all the water we've got. I'd save your strength if I were you.
Defenseless.
You are disarmed.
Something stinks in here, all right? I've changed my mind. This is no dungeon, it's a sty. I said you're the one that stinks, Hamshanks. Hear me now? You all right, Vaughn?
a fresh one, lad.
Not faces I've seen before.
Ready?
Great. They just don't give up, do they? Now is looking like a good time for us to leave.
Through the oubliette, there's a way out. Only
you sense the mist. Then we need weapons.
What did you call me? Say that again.
What? He couldn't hear. I merely said that a lot of you are incompetent fools. If you've the Sky Pirate in your hands, where is he?
You'd have done better, Begamnon. By your own words, it was the Imperial Army who caught this Sky Pirate of yours. We'd done your job for you. We don't require the assistance of filthy headhunters. The Empire will restore order here.
Eh? What's that you say now? Maybe I'll whet my blade on you before I kill Balthier.
That's enough, Begamnon.
Judge.
Judge?
The self-proclaimed guardians of law and order in Arcadia. They're the elite guard of House Solidor, which effectively makes them the commanders of the Imperial Army. If you ask me, they're more executioners than judges. Not a friendly lot, at any rate. What are they doing here?
The Emperor is willing to overlook race for his more talented servants. However, those that do not show respect will receive none in kind.
Your Honor!
You travel freely through our lands because the Emperor wills it. Am I correct? Where is the Captain?
We have him in solitary, Your Honor. We're ready to begin our interrogation.
This does not concern you, Bounty Hunter.
He's in here somewhere. Find him!
Wedgie, that way!
He's going this way!
What's that?
Time for the hare to follow the fox.
The magics binding the door to the oubliette are quite strong. Too strong even for my tenants.
That's why we'll get them to open it for us.
How's going deeper into this
What's
place?
What's wrong? You don't trust her. Fiera's noses are sharp. If she says there's a way out, there's a way out.
Look.
The prison repository of rested relics and raiments.
So, our things are in here?
That's what I said.
So, this is the end of the stream right now. I'm gonna start another one right after, so it's just gonna be another hour or so, you know. Yeah, I usually spend maybe a little bit of time to maybe a lot of bit of time on the next game. Yeah, so... yeah. Prepping for primals. And... I only have 4 stones left till I get the quest. So, I haven't spawned Gronko yet. And, I really need that mission. Threatening Echo. I'm pretty sure that's the Gronko mission. Actually, no. I think that's Meat Factory. If it's Meat Factory... wait a second, okay. I was told that, you could do the primals at level 57. For sure. Without dying, I guess. So, 55. But, if Meat Factory has Threatening Echo... then I'll probably get the job advancement then. Damn. I guess I don't need it to do the primal. So I'm going to just go ahead with the primal. That's the most exciting thing right now. But that other thing. The job advancement. Definitely going to do that. Like, gonna put in some grinding, lacerations, deep cores, and like acorons. Yeah, should be good for another couple hundred XP. If I like, maybe like Forgotten Armory sometimes. If I complete all of Ruin Fortress, I think the quest reset anyway. So I might just do that. So gotta get 100% for all of those dungeons as well, so I can get the outfits, I guess. Actually, the primal outfits are a lot fancier, so I don't really need to worry about that much. So, yeah. I'll just, try to level... no, I won't level. I'll do the primal. Alright, that's what I'm doing next. I'll see you later.